Hi everyone, my name is Moses Chipapi, Chairperson of Total Youth Development.
Nna ke kwena letsoba, ke na le bana ba bararo.
Thobela ke nna Semintini, mdudu wa mo Magofe, ke papa wa bana ba bararo.
Wa bolela mo o na le ke ntse bo ke na le bana ba 5.
Ka lena ke nna Selina Mnisi, ke dula Sole Park mo motong. Ke na le bana ba bararo.
Nna le lena ke nna Silvia Mwapete tswa mo Spook Park. Ke na le bana ba bararo, ke na le 51 years.
Yeah, Foundation for Human Rights is a company or an institution that is partnered with Total Youth Development in making sure that they develop communities around poor environments.
Ke tle ka moto uto ka 2022 ke tlo bereka ka moto uto and ke tshere mengwe sa bana ke tsabereke ke dutse gae ka gae bo sna bo phelo re se happy ka moka family ka moka ka bakala re bo sna ntse ke ya ntafeli.
Ke na le ngwanyana mo tee le bashimane ba babedi. Before ke tlo joina ebe ke sa bereke bophelo bo le boima. I remember ebile ke na le ngwana ka 2022 a na le 8 months before ke tlo thoma. So ke re goreng ebe ke goga boima about di-pampers and stuff gore tšhaletela ke gola ba babedi and then yena e laga e shwantse ke be ke tlhakantšhe ya di-pampers dijo ka ntong e. Bophelo bo le boima.
Ke na le 4 to 5 years ke sa bereke and-e re dimantsha go tsomo ka tšhelete ya social grant and-e le motsadi a ka a bereke.
Ke na le 10 years ke sa bereke ke dutse gae go le boima ka baka la gore ke be ke na le ngwana wa ba le ngwana wa grade 12 a tsena grade 12 santse goreng o nyake ya dilo tse dintšhi ka mo sekolong ka khumana ke go ya boima kudu ke satse gore na ke tla mo thusa ka eng.
Nna ke ebile le challenge kwa mathomong kwa pele ke humana mošomo. Challenge be e le ya gore ka ntlong o bo phela o ena le lešata go se bose.
Until e ke joina toto a bataba tsa goreng ka kgone go pushoreng salary yela e nngwe ya toto ka kgone goreng ka re ka bo masenke eng ka goketsa and then yela a bana ya ba o reka dijo ka ntlong. Until ba mponela again ba re ba human rights ba re fa another opportunity.
O tloa mowe ka kgona mmere kwa totong ka gae o jele o na le letshabo ke kgone go rekela bana diaparo ke reka everything ka gae ko rra iphina and mola ke kgona mmereko wa totong le nna ke kwa ke le happy ke a thagala ka baka la gore ke tsa mmerekong ke a thaba ke tswalela kore ke tshwara nako ke tsa mmerekong ande re feta mmereko wa rena before re tsena mmereko re a rapela ra bolela gore re tsena mmereko re o dira eng.
O re ke tswelela batho ba mpitsa ka maina ba bangwe o di gore e mothakola shule ntsa sešwo o eta ane jalo a ke sa le ntsa se ba mpitsa bodisemi ka baka la mošomong
bona mere ka re keina di-weight ka baka la goreng re be re sotaya re sa tse bona re ta cheng e le mathata a thoma go ba a mantši
and then le bana baka ke kgone ba rekela se sengwe se sengwe se ba senyakang re a re ja botse ka gaya o sa le boleng
re fitha mo nabe ba thoma ka o gorara ba kgona go jala meroo ya rena le le gore tlhagane le di-challenge tse dintši.
Se segolo se ile ra ba le challenge le sona mo tšhemong ya rena ebile taba ya metsi ba tlotu ba re donatetse tanka kgona go humana metsi ka segaufi ba e beile mo gaufi le teine ya rena re kgona go nosetsa.
We got boreholes, we got tanks, we got other things that fences, yeah, fences, toilets in the hands of Foundation for Human Rights. So we appreciate a lot for having a partner like Foundation for Human Rights helping out in our community and making sure our name Total Youth Development remains higher.
Then ra ba ra ba le trip ya go ya Giyane. Ko Giyane le gona re tšoki thuta go fetsa mo. Ko se ga re fitla re khumana le gore le bana ba tseba tse dingwe tse di different go fetsa tse rena re di tsipa mo ke. So la re ke thutile tse dingwe tsa go tshwana le gore manyora re a dira jwang. Le gore ge o jwetse ge le tshwenya ke diboko le kgona go ka di-preventa jwang and then le go dira di-settlings
ba le no re okeletsa re kgona go ne go tšhofa-tšhofa mme re ko ra go rata ra o thabela.
Ke di go gopela goreng mošomo o re dio tswela pele ka ona ba se ka re emiša re dio tswela pele re kgone go berekela setšhaba
tutu e file basadi maatla ka baka la gore basadi ba sa berekane basadi ke basadi ba e le gore ba tshwara thepa ka bogaleng mola re bereka matlutlou basadi re kgona o tea kore re kgona go patela di-swite re kgona go patela everything di-stock fela ntse nngwe le nngwe.
We are going to erect a board there at the gate where everyone will see that this area is funded by Foundation for Human Rights. In short, I'm looking forward to an extended hand from them to make it easy for us and a long-term partnership with them.